spiritual feeling in the church. Amen. You need to get over it. They hurt your feeling at work. You didn't quit going to work. Dr. Charles Stanley's son got a church down in Buckhead. Amen. Amen. He got a church in Buckhead. And at his particular church, you never see the pastor. You never see the pastor. The screen come down. And he stand there and he preach on the monitor. Amen. Amen. And if you go down there now, it's 3 times more people that's sitting in here. And it's not because he preached so good. It's not because he sang so well. Church sitting there, and the doors are open for whosoever will come. And young folks, white folks, black folks, amen, amen, broke folk, rich folk, poor folk, folks were just flocking in that church, amen. And I asked my cousin why he and his wife go there, amen. She's a teacher, amen. He graduated from Emory. I said, Walter, why you like going there, man? He said, well, cuz I tell you, Pastor, when I go there, my kids in wisdom and knowledge and just conversation. And this is what the church got to realize, that one day the old gonna pass, and it's our job to teach the young so that the church can carry on lifting up the name of Jesus. Amen. John said there's a new heaven, new earth, because the first one is passed away. And then John said there were no more sea.
That's right.
So sea,
yeah,
in John's times means trouble.
Uh-huh.
Means danger.
Yeah.
It means separation.
Right.
See, when you realize that this is another day.
Yes, sir.
That God has made.
Yeah.
That situation that had you all bogged down yesterday.
Yeah.
Somebody ought to get this. That thing that had you so messed up on last week.
Right.
And you made it through. Oh! make ends meet. Got on to your last dime. Bill collectors calling. You praising the Lord for caller ID. Now somebody ought to say amen. Don't let the Lord. Scared to go to the door, peeping out the window, trying to make sure the clock's still out there. Show up in your situation, right? And he show up when you at the wits end. You don't know what else to do. That's when God will show up. Why is God show up so late? Why is he gonna come when we first pray? Amen. Amen. I told you it's a preparation stage. Look at